Hi, my name is Elizabeth Halsey. Any questions?
Hi, I'm Sasha's mother. I'm a little concerned at the importance you're placing on movies. I was just wondering what your plans were for the state test.
Listen, the school hired me because I'm amazing at what I do. I use movies as one of my tools, but I also use a variety of other multimedia techniques. Listen, I could take you day by day through my entire syllabus, but that's just not how I do things. So, that's my spiel, as the Jews say. Please help yourself to some delicious snacks and drinks in the back. Class dismissed.
Excuse me, Miss Halsey. Hi, I'm Morgan's dad.
Morgan. Great kid. So precocious.
I just wish Morgan's grades would reflect it.
If I know Morgan, and I think I do, Morgan will get there.
Listen, I'm sure you have a full plate, along with a rocking hot body, but if you could just keep an eye on Morgan, my wife and I would really appreciate it. For supplies and whatever.
For supplies? You're Chase's parents.
Hi!
You know, a student like Chase would benefit so much from some extra attention.
So you think we should hire a tutor?
You know, I'd be happy to do it myself, but it's just so hard with a class of 20 or 25 or 30 or whatever.
To be a teacher.
God, it is so hard on my salary to have to pay for my own supplies and my fiance. He cheated on me with his sister. As her personal tutor, I guarantee personally that she will get an A or your money back.
Well, say no more.
Make it out to cash.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of.
Is that true? When I go to my grave, my head will be high. There are no victims in this classroom.